Jeffy. We're gonna look at your papers. All right, lizard, froggy, it's time to look at your papers. Hey, what's doing? What's doing, Daddy? Oh, I'm doing nothing. We're trying to look at your grades. You got a 70? Come on, dude. You can do better than that, Froggy. Yep, you got a 70? Yep. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's see how your study got. If you get all 70 on your report card, hold on, let me go check your report card. Okay. What card better be in here? Alright. Hey, got you. Ha. Alright, his report card is right here. Don't need to worry. Alright, we can just check your report card. Okay? Oh, what's your report card? Let's see. If you didn't bring your report card, you get the whooping. Okay. Oh no, I guess you did. Wait, is that a coupon? That's a coupon. Make sure you gotta bring it. Alright. Lucky, go put your backpack. Put it back in your backpack, okay? Okay, Jeffy. Alright, let's see how you pay. Alright. Okay, let's look at your study guide. Alright, you need to. This is for school tomorrow. Yeah? Yep. Alright, for school tomorrow, you need to bring. You're gonna take your unit to. Alright, today, we're gonna study tonight. Okay, here we go. Unit two review. Alright, that means study guide. That means you're gonna be studying. Alright, so bring yourself over here, Froggy. Alright, let's study it. Alright. Making an array. Alright, I'm gonna get us a paper. I don't know what paper to use. We're gonna use the back of this paper. Okay, let me get my paper. I'm a boy, you in season, you'll be so tasty. Alright, got my paper. Alright, the pencil gotta be in here somewhere. Alright, I have my pencil. Okay, Froggy. Now, it's time to study. Okay. Alright, you ready to study? Okay. It says make an array. So, that means we're going to do the factors. Alright, we're going to do the factors of 12. Do you know the factors of 12? Nope. Okay. Alright, the factors of 12 is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 12. 6, and 12. That's the factors of 12. You get it? See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. That's all the factors of 12. Okay, now it's time to do some arrays. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You getting it, Froggy? Nope, I'm not getting it. How you do the arrays like that? I thought you just draw lines through the lines. Nope. This is how you do it, Froggy. See? Each array means an array Wait, what does it say? An array means you gotta, an array doesn't mean you gotta do lines. An array means you gotta, I'm gonna write here what an array means so you don't forget. Alright, that's what an array means. It says, an array means factors of numbers, and you gotta draw dots to match each number and write a number model to the array you did. See, here's an example. I'm gonna put X. Okay. Alright, see? This is an array of 1, 1. So you count up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 1 times 8. This is an example. See, that's an example. See, it says 1 times 8. See? Alright. Be ready. Gotta be ready for school tomorrow. One times 12. You see that? Because it has 1 times 12. 1 times 12. You get it now? You finally get it? Well, I still don't get it. Well, I get the array part, but what's next? Turn over. Okay. Then, alright. It says the next star is draw all the arrays for, we already did that. This one is convert in hours to minutes. Okay. Alright. This time, we're going to convert hours to minutes. Alright, you got it? Alright, it's time to do some converts. For your study test. I'm gonna write everything now and you're gonna study. Just start it. Alright. That should be your Okay, that should be your test and you should study this. I'm gonna sit on the couch and watch TV. Okay, daddy. Man, he's gonna pass that test. That test is gonna be so easy. He's gonna pass it. I know he's just gonna pass. Froggy! Ooh! Oh my God! Are you still studying for your unit 2 test? Your unit 2 math test? Because if you make an F, I swear, if you make one bad F, it's on Poppy. So you better be studying this test. Oh man, I don't want to study this. Oh dang it, I don't want to study this test. Well, I know what to do. It says, F you die. My dad's gonna be right till I see this. Jeffy, are you done? Jeffy, what did you write? I write. What did you write? Spit it out. What is this right here? Froggy, what is this right here? You daddy. Jeffy, did you write the F word? Yeah, because I hate you, daddy. I hate you. Yeah, ow. Ah. You know what? You're gonna pay for this. Get on that couch. You know what you're gonna do? Guess what you're gonna do? Alright, I'm gonna give you a spanking, okay? 1, 2, 3. Ah, daughter, stop it! Ah! Alright, go to your room. You're grounded. You're gonna go to school tomorrow while studying. I hope you pass your test tonight. I'm gonna find a way to shoot him. Daddy, guess what I found? Julia, what you doing out of your room? I found it. Say goodbye.